Personal log, supplemental. I am currently facing a creature known to Star Trek fans as a Gorn. He is tall, green, reptilian, and highly intelligent. In the original Star Trek series episode, Arena, the Gorn were responsible for the destruction of a Federation outpost on Cestus III. Captain Kirk was about to destroy the enemy vessel before it could return home, when a neutral third party, the Metrons, captured Kirk and the Gorn captain, and forced them to resolve their differences in combat. I have temporarily disabled the hollow booth targeting controls so that, for the moment, the Scorn will make no hostile moves toward me, until I enable the targeting controls again. You can easily see that my YouTube friend Laz Film, who created this program, has a fine eye for detail, and subsequently, he has made the Gorn that much more realistic and maybe even a little scary looking. Yet I am curious about the extent of the damage they did to Outpost 13, because I am the only survivor.